Welcome back. It's time for 25 Days to a Better You, and now's the chance for your life makeover to start. So let's get to that stress level down. I'm sure you've all looked at the clock at 2 a.m. and then went back to sleep because you've realized it's not time to get up yet, but you're not actually getting rest. What's happening is your brain goes back into a processing mode.
Your brain wakes up like your computer. If your computer's in screensaver mode, you touch any key and it goes, okay, I'm ready to do PowerPoint, Words, spreadsheets, what do you want me to do? So you do that in your sleep cycle instead. So now you're dreaming, having nightmares, chasing people, they're chasing you. You're hanging with people you don't talk to during the day or want to admit it to. And then you think you need therapy because you're having nightmares and no rest in your sleep. Quit looking at the clock.
Some good advice there. Now, you can actually increase your sleep cycles by 20 to 30% in 5 to 7 days just by turning the clock around. Another word of advice, avoid protein before bed. It will keep your energy up and it will keep you up. Now, to get more advice from Dr. Terry Lyles, go to WPBF.com and look for Stress Coach under the As Seen on 25 section. If you missed any of this advice, all the videos will be posted on our website and our Facebook page.